Happy Thursday. Do you have the blonde hair blues? Well, I do. All you need is a comb and a brush, something to slick up the edges, and a banana clip. I saw this cute top knot on Zendaya Coleman. I think my man Timothy Wallace did that look for her. And I gotta tell you, I shy away from styles like that because my hair is so fine. But I have found a way to make my hair look really cute, even though it's all thin. Y'all see that little ponytail in the back? Child. Make these banana clips your friend. Notice it's the mini banana clip. It's not the big one. And I put the banana clip in my hair horizontally, and I'm just using my fingers and the comb to back comb my hair to give it a little volume. Now I'm twisting it around the sides, kind of like a bird's nest. Use some open U hairpins and pin in place. Use your fingers and the edge of the rat tail comb to direct the hair. It's just really important to have super smooth edges for this style. So this is me at the PYP Summit. You should have been there if you're a pro artist. Every now and again, I get cute and go out wearing my AJ Crimson red lipstick and more of my amazing, talented artists that I look up to in this industry.